72% of the city's revenue comes from property taxes. That is broken down in three ways. We have our commercial property tax, we also have residential property tax, and we also have a tax that we charge separately for water and sewer services. The other 28% of our tax revenue comes from other sources, such as government subsidies, transfers, also our fines, our permit fees, and other fees like, for example, going to swim at our pools.